ओपन फोटोशॉप। कम टू द विंडोज, क्लिक इट हियर, फोटोशॉप। Today we have to discuss the image menu, and in this image menu we have to take the images. First of all, already we have some images what we have taken yesterday, and this is called Pixabay images, like this. And these are the stock images we have taken from Pixabay. It is a commercial purpose as well as personal purpose also we can use. Okay, now come to the adjustments. Now you can open one more document here. File, open. Yeah, I just taken this one. So this is the document. Come to the image adjustments, brightness and contrast. We can increase the brightness of the image and decrease the brightness of the image. We can increase and decrease. One is brightness and second one is contrast. Contrast is increasing the darkness of the area, and brightness is increasing the complete lightness on the image document. And come to the one more document, image adjustments levels. Here also we can see this is a dark, like this we can increase. See, when I'm increasing this one, automatically here the light, the highlights are burning. That's why we have to keep a medium levels. Then only the image will be clear. See how the life of the image is there. Like this. That is called levels. In levels also, Control L levels, and we can see the shortcuts, friends. Here, adjustments levels, Control L levels. Come to here, we can decrease the darkness from here, and automatically we can increase the brightness from here, and like this. Like this. Okay, and come to the same properties, curves. We can increase the curves, we can decrease the contrast. We can increase the lightness, we can decrease the contrast. And we can use a funky styles like this. Like this. But generally what we do, keep it auto again, auto. Generally increasing the brightness and decreasing the brightness. And we can take a photograph, Control O open. What we are seeing in the photographs in the previous sessions. Image adjustments, curves. We can adjust the, increase the lightness and decrease the darkness. Don't drag like this. We have a string, I'm dragging like this, and this is one effect. Don't tell that all the things. Just Control M curves,